Hello everyone, this is User One. Today I'm going to play some more OG times. So for some this time I don't have Massive. Let me just check if he's online. Massive? No, he's not online. I guess we don't have Massive and we got run over. So yes, this is the most effort I've put in a video. I've gotten dressed, I've made my bed, but most of all I have 3 programs recording simultaneously and somehow the game is not lagging. This is actually impressive for me. So I have OBS to record my face, and I have separately Shadowplay to record in-game sounds and in-game footage, and I have Audacity separately to record my microphone. So this gives me all control. I can get rid of my footage, move myself around, and so if something happens, like behind my face cam, I can move it around. And if I wanna edit my sound, like remove background noise or something, I can always do that. So if I'm being too loud or being too quiet, I can compensate for stuff like that. Now let's you do notice my skin at first. This may not be an appropriate skin to use. This is a skin number 178. I asked. So first let's change our skin, right? Let's change our skin. That sounds weird, like change your skin. So yeah, there's gonna be, you remember OG T codes from the last bit? There are like a ton of them. There's like 30 of these codes plastered all over the video. So if you didn't get them back then, you're gonna get them now for sure. Let me get rid of this pizza box so I can actually see the time. Oh my god, I have so much shit. Okay, we're gonna play for around 20 minutes. Yeah, okay. Let's see if we can... Alright, so first of all, there's 3 vehicles, right? There should be 3 vehicles around here. Yeah, this is a Romanian / English RPG server, and we're going to experience it completely. So instead of me pre-recording a footage and then trying to record over it while my editing program keeps crashing over and over. By the way, now that I think about it, this is probably not the best idea. Anyway, yeah. So yeah, even right off the bat, level 1 players will get this. They will get a bike. Level 3 players can apply for gun license, and that's what I did last time. So now let's go check if we can buy a gun. La 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 la. And then we're gonna check some more jobs, I believe. So yeah, a lot of the server is actually in Romanian, as Massive explained to me already, because a lot of people are talking Romanian and stuff, but there is a clan dedicated to people in English. So let's see if there's anyone. Hello! This isn't the best time to play, I'll be honest. Trades with real money are unaccepted. If you are caught, you will be banned. Okay. So, just like on a roleplay server, you can't buy accounts here and such. So yeah, this is a gun station? A gun station, yes, a gun station. Oh yeah, you press F to enter any building. Okay, just like a Russian... Is there someone here? Hi! ISIS, what? Why is there an ISIS clan? What the fuck? Okay, alright, let's get a gun. Buy gun. This is so nice, because I know I can edit out any unnecessary... Look at these weapons. Why is it that... Okay, no, I thought this deagle cost more than an AK. These weapons are really cheap. But then again, the gun license is like $100,000, so... I mean, to be real here, you don't need gun license for every weapon, like... For example, this weapon right here, I didn't need gun license for this, right? So I could just buy a gun and be like, ah, it's not a big deal, like, see? It's a real gun. Let me just unload it. This is a gas gun, what they say, but you know, it can kill, whatever. I bought it for self-protection. Okay. Okay, let's get rid of this. Awesome. Okay, let's get a M4. Oh, looks like because we have CJ stands, you will actually hold the rifle. Usually, you hold it like you hold an MP5. Okay, let's go. Hey, can I please get a ride? So yeah, this is a little absurd, I'll be honest. Or maybe he doesn't speak English. Okay. Okay, this is a small problem. Okay. Can I steal his car? Oh, this is a renting car. This car will be despawned in... Okay, you will pay $100 a second. Okay. That's an interesting way to pay for a car. Okay, I'm just gonna get to my car. Where's my car? Tow vehicle. Okay. Find vehicle. You have to get out of my car first. Okay. Find vehicle. Where is my vehicle? It's at mall. Okay. Let's go get my vehicle. And then we'll look at some jobs, I believe. Is that how you look for jobs? No, I don't want to cut some checkpoint. There's helicopters flying around, that's cool. So this is basically like oversaturated GTA 5 with just different activities. Essentially what it is. There's my car, I see now. I mean, in GTA 5 you can't... you have to get an iPhone app to change your license plate, and you can't do that in GTA Online. And stuff like that, it's just... I guess, and because of all the mods and stuff as well, I think this is kinda... This could be more fun than GTA 5. I mean, it depends on your taste, of course. So you press 2 to start your engine. There you go. Okay. Okay, now it's starting to lag a little bit, and it goes up. Okay. Oh, people are playing paintball. We can do one round of paintball, okay? Let's do one round of paintball. Engine off. Okay, let's go. Paint. Oh, 9 people. Nice. Okay, let's go. Oh, hello. Oh my god. There we go. Oh, shit. Not good. I'm like this. No, this doesn't reach. Of course it doesn't. Come on. Come here. Come here. I'm so bad. I'm the worst. Oh my god, I'm so bad. How am I so... Oh my god, how am I so bad? I can't be that bad, come on. Like, I'm worse than anyone. Okay, I just need to calm down. There we go, one. And miss, there you go. One out of three shots hit. That's good, right? Okay, maybe I need to change my sensitivity. No, it's good, okay. So, this is me. Okay, some people are worse than me. Hey, you stole my kill! Okay, I'm not that bad. I'm not, like, the worst. Maybe. I don't know. I'm pretty bad. I really need to practice more. I mean, this... how did I miss all of that? Ah. Okay, until I die and then we'll do something else. I'm gonna be doing a video on this topic soon, on almost killed them. I'm gonna be doing a video on this soon. Can I leave paint? Paint and... How to leave paintball? I like how it shows the amount of kills I have. Okay. What? Okay, wait, what is this? I didn't see this before. Tech 9. Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Oh, this is fun. Can I kill them? Come on, come on. No, you don't get Kung Fu style. Kung Fu style is really bad. Come on. Oh, get this guy. Oh, it's this again. Okay. I'm gonna play one more time. This is really fun, okay? This is really fun. This is not a TDM. This is different because you get to... Let's try spray painting someone. I really want to try this. Just turn up to someone and spray paint them. Should be right over this hill. Let's go. Oh, he's stabbed. That guy isn't. Okay, let's wait for one of them to kill each other. Come on, kill each other, kill each other, kill each other, kill each other. Kill each other. Kill each other. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, I killed him. Oh my god. That didn't register a kill to me, though. That's weird. Oh, hello. Mm. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh, wait. I was leading? I was leading that. Guys, I can actually win a round. What? Me winning a round? That's impossible. I installed some subtle animations mod, so as you can see, things like... Things like shooting with a rifle has different animations. What? How did he already die? How did he kill him? Well, okay, I guess I'm throwing a grenade. Okay, let's leave paint. We already seen this. Paint, leave. Oh my god. I'm leaving paint! Oh, thank you, okay. Where's my car? Did someone steal my car? Hey, where's my gun? I lost my gun, what? Okay, tow my car. Okay, my car has been respawned, good. What's happening? Why is there a helicopter? I still have $29 million from what the owner gave me. I lost 50 million. Oh, can I steal this? Oh no, this is for self. Oh shit! Well, there goes my car. Okay, hold on, let's spawn it again. Oh my god, I'm being run over. This is exactly what GTA 5 is. This is exactly what GTA 5 is. So yeah, the owner gave me $100 million when he was showing me the dealership. And then we went to a casino, which is open only at certain times. Actually, it opened 20 minutes ago, so we can try that out. Let's go check it out. Also, I gotta say, the time frame, it's exactly the same with my country. So for me, it's really convenient. Because it's the clock in the top right corner. You see, I wouldn't be able to show you the clock in the top right corner if I was doing my normal recording with a face cam. My normal recording with a face cam is just this built-in thing that Shadowplay has. You just record and you talk, right? Nothing spectacular, nothing impressive. You just record and you talk and there's nothing interesting. But here, I have the full control. I'm recording my face separately so I can put it wherever I want. I'm here. I'm there, you know? I'm on the full screen. I don't exist. See? I could be anywhere. The only bad thing is that I actually have to bother with editing, and that's effort. And who wants that? Who wants to put effort into the... Are you kidding me? I sound like such a jackass right now. Right, let's drive to the casino and check it out. I have $29 million right now. Unfortunately, the time is covering it up. So, we need to do something about that. Oh my god, it's July already. It's August already. It's August. July is over. It's August now. And then it's gonna be studying. All the schoolboys who are watching me, and that's like 90% of people who are watching me. Yeah. They're all gonna be busy, so I'm not gonna get as many views. Oh no. Rest in peace, YouTube channel. Okay. So let's actually go check out that, I'm not going the right way. Let's go and check out that amazing casino. So it's open only at certain times. I believe it opened like 20 minutes ago, so we're gonna check that out soon. What are they doing over there? Right, 4 dragons, I believe. Yeah, there you go, you got some cars there. You know that it's legit when you got some cars there. There we go. Proper parking job. I'm not even gonna turn off the engine. Let's go. Can I get in? Can I be used by what? Oh, it thinks I'm trying to enter this bike. Okay, I need to push away this bike. Okay. Yes, push it away. Thank you. This guy understands me. No, we can't enter it because. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Okay, we're pushing the bike away. Hopefully we'll be able to enter now. There we go. So yeah, all these people are playing dice and all that fun stuff. And check this out, you have proper blackjack. You can play it only at certain times. So let's check this out. There we go. Alright. Let's enter a battle mount. So I bet $50 million because that's the maximum bet. If there was no maximum bet, I would probably lose everything right now. So I have around $30 million. Let's bet. Let me show you the way I did it on LSRP when it was popular, right? So you bet something small, right? For this, I was small as like $10,000 or $100,000. Okay, let's bet $100,000 because that's a minimum bet. Right? Now let's deal. I have 12, the dealer has 9. Why does the dealer already deal? I actually have... I think this is the proper way to play blackjack, and I don't actually know how to play blackjack. I always play this fake blackjack. I do like how it types my name out in this fancy font. Alright, let's open action menu, and let's hit on 12, is that good? We have 19, let's stand that, yeah. Oh, I won! Hey! Okay, let's do the same bet again, right? I'm gonna for me to show you what I mean, I need to lose, so I'm gonna hit again. I'm busted, okay. Right. So let's imagine that I started now, and I'm $100,000 down, right? 100 grand down. So what do I do? I go 200. That's what I did, and it's super risky. But it gives like, you have a lot of chance to win, but you only need to lose once to lose everything you have. So that's a small problem. I mean, gambling is always in favor of the house. The house always has the benefit. This is why you should never gamble, right? You have the biggest chance of winning if you never gamble, okay? You will... Most of the gamblers are in the minus. Even the professional ones. Like, let's go, okay? And... So, deal, yeah. We're 18, let's stand on 18, because I actually have no idea. I win, okay? I'm not doing something proper. Okay, let's just go $1 million, okay? Let's go $1 million, right? We can win, right? Let's deal, okay, deal. 11, hit that shit. What the fuck is that? 13, hit that shit. 15, hit that shit. Ah, I'm busted. Well, okay, let's go 2 million, see? This is what I mean. Okay, enter bet amount. $2 million. You guys ready? Okay. Don't gamble, kids. Don't gamble. 15, okay. Hit that. 21! 21! Let's hit on 21. No, let's not be an idiot. Let's stand. I won! Oh, it's a tie? I didn't win. I just got my money back. Fuck! Okay. By the way, on real casinos, if it's a tie, the dealer wins. So I would have lost that money. Just saying. Right. Let's go to a million again. Okay. And deal. 11. Okay, open action menu. Hit. 16. Last time I lost on 16. Fuck it, let's hit it. 30. What the fuck? Okay, don't worry. This is all part of the plan. We're gonna win a lot of money, right? So we double 2 million, we get 4 million, right? So right now we're 3 million in loss, but now we double that, now we get 4 million. So if we win, we will be 1 million in the win. This is the strategy, right? So... Because you play a long time, and you always, if you win, you'll reach a certain amount, you always have a big chance of winning, but again, you only need to lose once, and then you lose all of your money, and then the strategy completely fails, right? So this is not a safe thing to do. Not by any means. Don't do what I'm doing right now. Right, so he has more than me right now, so if I stand right now, I'm a complete idiot, and I'm just giving away my money, so let's hit that. Now we're tied, now I can just take my money back, but I'm not gonna do that. Ah, busted. And he got 21. Of course. Okay. Right, so what are we gonna do? Well, we have 23 million. Let's bet 8 million. Okay, we're getting low now. Okay, let's open the action menu. Oh yeah, deal, okay. 16. Let's stand on it this time? Do you think we should stand on it? Yeah, let's stand on it. I won! I just won! I'm up to 23 million. Wait, how much money do I have right now? I have 31 million. Someone is shooting. I have 31 million right now. Yay! But you see, if I lost that, I would have lost all my money because I couldn't bet 16 million then. See? Gambling is bad. Okay, let's stop gambling before I lose all of my money, actually. Can I do roulette right now? Roulette. Oh, I can. I couldn't do it last time. Okay. So, Round starts in 30 seconds. Okay, let's bet on red. We're gonna bet $1 million on red. Right. This is cool. This is a cool script. I actually kind of wish Roleplay Servers had that. So, if you don't know about roulette... Oh, 2 users total. So someone else is playing roulette as well. Somewhere else. Oh, maybe that's the guy in the corner there. I hear... Why is there... Someone bet 20 million on black. This is intense. Oh, please, 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 please. Oh, you just want to... Someone just won $20 million. Holy shit. Wow, you only win 5 if you land on... What? So yeah, because of the green, even roulette, red and black are not fair. There's still odds to the house because it can land on green and on black. I mean, it's a small odds, but it's small odds in their favor, but it's still odds in their favor. So overall, the house is always gonna win. Anyway, let's go 2 million on black this time. Because I see... Oh, 10 million on red. Let's go 2 million on red, yeah. There we go. 12 million and 100,000 on red. This gotta win, yeah? Rounds down in 20 minutes. Okay. Maybe we should also bet 5 million on... 500... Oh, I can only bet on one color? What? Roulette is about betting on everything! You can bet on this, on that, on even, on odd... What? Okay. Still, this is kinda cool. But then in hindsight, it shouldn't be on the roleplay server, because in the roleplay server you can bet on everything. In the roleplay server you should be able to do everything. By the way, I once played on LSRP when they started this huge casino with a hotel. Like, that's fucking insane. I should do a video on it. That's probably... I mean, I recorded a video on it, I didn't publish it because it was boring. But it was me playing poker. If you guys want to see that, please tell me in the comments below. I do like this music, but it's copyrighted, so I don't know if I'm gonna play it. By the way, I have radio completely off, so... You see, if I was playing this game normally, it would be copyrighted. By whoever owns this music. Thankfully, since I can remove this music, you guys don't have to hear it, unfortunately, I mean... This is a real nice music, I can play like 7 seconds of it, so if you guys like it. Let's get together. I don't know the lyrics actually. Wait. What happened? Did I lose? I completely zoned out. What? Okay, what happened? I guess I lost. Everyone's betting on red, so I'm just gonna bet 5 million on red. This is how you lose all your money. Okay. There we go. This is a close battle. Actually, there's 26 million bet on red right now. So this is a big thing here. This is... Casinos are inherently really addicting. Oh! I just won 10 million! Guys, I know I'm winning right now, but please, I'm not sponsored, okay? I'm not Team Martin, please! Okay, let's get out of here. Oh my god, enough people calling me a sellout. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Right, is there anything else we can do? Or is this how we're going to have to end the episode? I'm afraid this is how we're going to have to end the episode. Oh no. I swear I'm not Team Martin, okay? Please, I don't even have a dog. Come on. Thank you guys so much for watching. I forgot one very important thing. I need to synchronize... the everything, and I don't know how I'm gonna synchronize like the acts my character is doing with my facial expression. So I'm going to clap right the moment my character oh my god, I can't ride any bikes, shit. Okay, how about I get in air somehow, like find a hill and then I jump off, and the moment I land is the moment I'm gonna clap, and that's gonna synchronize everything. That's the theory, at least. And it's probably not gonna work, because unfortunately, in the world of Shadowplay, which has variable bitrate, nothing is gonna get synchronized in the end. But we're gonna do it anyway, so we're gonna jump off from here. This is what people who are recording things differently need to do. They need to find a way to synchronize their footage. So if it's... not synchronized, you can see my mouth moving and I'm not actually talking and stuff like that. Oh, there's a gun store here. Can I buy a grenade? Please tell me I can buy a grenade. That would be perfect. Buy gun. Grenade? No grenade. You wanna go? Okay. Are we just gonna sprint around? Okay, this is great. I'm hiding in here. What? Repost? What? I can't just shoot at him and I'll miss completely. Partly because of the CG run. Right, what I wanted to do is... What I can do is I can flick my finger when a shot is fired, right? So that's gonna be my way to synchronize the footage. Is he reporting me? You aimed the gun at me, that's why I shot you. Wait, what? He took some drugs out of his pocket, okay. You wanna go? I don't know what this guy is saying. Romanian. I'm just trying to synchronize. Kill me, please. Actually, if he kills me, that will be really convenient. Come on, kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Kill me, I need to sync footage. Okay, I'm just gonna jump off the bridge. The things you need to do to synchronize footage in this game. Oh, okay, he's gonna shoot me. There we go. Okay, when I'm die, I'm gonna... He just shot me once, he's not killing me. There you go, come on, shoot me. Kill me. You kidding? Okay. I guess I'm just gonna have to jump over the bridge, and the moment my character hits the ground, I'm gonna clap, and that's gonna synchronize everything for me in the future when I'm gonna be editing it. That was so bad. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna do more if they're gonna pay me more because I'm a sellout. Thank you all so much for watching. But yeah, do check out the server. Have fun. Stay awesome.